Welcome back to the channel, people. Today I'm here at this old gaff. Thanks to Neil for this one. Give you a big shout out there, lad. What we're aiming to do is get to this building over here, and that building there. Have a quick look and take some pictures while we're here. I believe it's an old cement mixing place. We shall see. Let's take a look at her. Mental. Might possibly need a torch. Let's get a torch out before we go in. Look at that pulley system there. Yes. As you can see, it has been burnt out. Take a look. Can't really see much, but she's probably been burnt out in here. There's nothing much to see really in this. It's a big old warehouse. Yep, all this is trashed. Big old roll of wire. Motors. Yeah, man. What's in that? I would imagine that would have been office. We'll go take a look at that one though in a minute. Ooh, pit. Yeah, man. Happy days. We'll have a look at them in a second. We'll see what's over this way. How about them look like bullet holes? There's where the old crane would have run on. What's in the back? Ooh. Nothing much around there. Let's go back in here and take a look at that bit over there. Loads of this wire though. As you can see, it is trashed. I don't think I'll be going up there because there's no stairs, as you can tell. Microwave, wheelbarrow, and this is probably an out here. It's the box room. Booyah! If I can, I'll try and get a few pictures. Come on. moving. This fella. Look at that. Massive. Wow. Wow, it's got to be that, hasn't it? Got to have a picture of that. Oh, big yard this though. Further back, I think. Just to get the picture in. Vast this place. Got a bit further back. Right. I think as well, if I'm going in here, get the old mask on, I think. Look at that size of that bad boy. Look up here. Wow. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, it's a spook. Now then, let's get back down this fella in a minute. I like it a lot. We have a walk up this one to get waters for you guys. This is high and this is windy up here. This all the gubbins. Look at this, it's amazing. I'll show you how high up here. We're going to head back over there in a minute into that little thing over there. Wow, this is mad. An old like bumper truck sort of thing. Still got cement in it. Wow, get holes in the floor there. Yeah, let's get down this. Ooh, that is high. Dusty. I think I've already got a lot of shot, but suck it. Wow. Mad place this. Alright, so one more building over there, I believe. And we are done. That's the old conveyor belt, isn't it? Bit of mud. Oh man, you can't go anywhere without seeing one of them, the notorious tallywhacker. Wow. So look at this over here as we go. I remember rightly, they use that in growing weed and stuff. That door looks open to me. That'd be a torch job, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh. Trashed in here, isn't it? Get it all. August 22, 2011. Wow. Where's the paper from? No date on that, I can't see any date on that. So this in here is all the gubbins. speaker there. Wow, look at that. This is mad. Yeah. Here's a newspaper. There's a newspaper. 28th, 2018. Does anybody know when this actually shut down? Ooh, it's well mad. Look at this. Goes on. Again, trashed. Look at it. This is mad. A picture of that chain thing though, or belt, whatever it is. Oh, come on. Look at that. Mad. Yes. Mad that. Ooh. What's under that board lock? Do you want to look? Nothing. Nothing. We'll have a look over there, try and get to that little house. And I think we're done on here. Wow, look at that. Can you see that? Man, that one, let's have a look. Fantastic, this. Shit, I just got spotted, so I think the idea would be get out of here. Yep, time to get out of here, just got spotted, I think. Right, well, I want to say thanks for joining us on this little adventure, and we'll see you in the next mad crazy adventure we come along. Until then, look after yourselves. See you soon. Peace out.